Kalimantara. First of all, I want to thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for guiding me in my life. I mean, what would I do without you? What would I do without you? Okay, never mind. What would I do with your, without your guidance in my life? Because all these times I grew up with, I mean, following your guidance. So thank you so much for that. Thank you for being a part of my life. Like half of my life, actually. That's really scary. Okay. And I hope you're there until, you know, until I die or something. That's weird. Okay, anyways. Not that you can cut that. I mean, I admire you so much. You're a very good role model. You're a very good big sister for me. Even though I'm very, very keras kepala, thank you so much for coping up with all my problems. Right? Our spend times is filled with sharing about my problems. Lol. Lol. But anyways, because this video is not supposed to be long, I want to share three things. Three things. Three things about you. that I admire and your strengths, lah. So first is the most obvious one. You care and think about other people first rather than yourself. And that's really like all of us can admire you for that because it really shows and you're really good at, you know, keeping up with, I mean, keeping friendships, and you just care about other people so much. And you, like, you make them feel important, like me. Anyways, the second one is that you have a strong personality and you're able to, like, stand up and for your belief and your conviction, and it's very, very inspiring for the young people like me, you know, to follow you. And the third one is that you're really fun and outgoing and gaul. You know lah. I don't need to praise you too much lah. You're gonna be geer and you know, like your head in the cloud, you know. But anyways, yes, you're like really fun and you have like that young vibe. Wow, I'm praising you so much. So gross. But yeah, you have that young vibe, and even though you just aged by a year, I don't think you'll ever lose that vibe, you know, and I want to be like that too. You're such a role model and I love you so much, miss. Happy birthday again. Virtual hug. Virtual kiss. Mwah.
From Boston, I really miss you, and I'm really sorry that I can't be there for your birthday, but I just want you to know like how special you are to me, miss. Like, you really put our D group together like last year, and I felt like I learned so much from you and like from being in the D group, and I can't wait to be home this Christmas and see everyone. I just felt like a lot of the lessons you taught me really like it's really helping me like staying strong now, and I miss you. Hopefully you'll be able to get time to Skype soon, and I love you. Have a great birthday, and I'll be praying for you.
Happy birthday! I hope this year will be your best year yet, and that all your wishes will come true, and that God will bless you. And I miss you so much. And honestly, I don't know how old you are. I would say 25, if that makes you happy, but I really don't know. And Gil also doesn't know. But I wish you all the best, and I hope to see you soon. I miss you so much.
It's like, da-da-da-da-da. No. Hi.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday, miss. Woo.
Another year older, another year wiser.
Hey, let's see.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Miss Linda. Happy birthday to you. Woo! We love you, Miss. Cintamu begitu besar bagiku, kau samakanku. Kasihmu selalu baru setiap waktu bagiku. Ku menjadi ciptaan baru, ku bebas dari segala belenggu. Cinta melimpah penuh, Tuhan. Biarkan ku memuji namamu, biarkan ku menyembahmu selalu. Ku berikan seluruh hidupku bagi kemuliaan namamu. Dialah Allah yang berkuasa, Yesus Tuhan Raja mulia. Dialah Allah yang berkuasa, yeah yeah yeah. Dialah Allah yang berkuasa, Yesus Tuhan Raja mulia. Dialah Allah yang berkuasa, yeah yeah yeah. Biarkan ku memuji namamu, biarkan ku menyembahmu selalu. Ku berikan seluruh hidupku bagi kemuliaan namamu. Biarkan.
Okay.
Happy birthday,
Miss.
This is really embarrassing, but it's all for you.
Yeah.
We love you. Miss you.
What are we doing? You can sing.
Oops.
Curling shells by the ocean, shining in the sun. When you say that I love you more than all my little pearly shells.